You might as well take a good look around. A great pill the Blackwing Gwai had gifted the wolf. Finding it would be a deserving reward for that fight.
Who are you to trouble this grand?
Have you seen those nameless souls adrift on your path? Their wills float aloft, never to fade. Shame, your god serves little purpose, and mine answers solely to me. I know a way to guide the souls, mend their paths, and set them free. It will aid you. Help. Now, this is better. This gourd, though humble, may save the lost, banish their obsessions, and guide them.
This humble one's name is Guang Mo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire! All's in vain. Save your own effort.
Yeah.
our visitor. In the very end, all dim alike.
Kill him. Simply. chest. Heck, you are just like him.
Guanmo? Guanju? I remember now. The evil monster getting Elder Jinja to burn the Great Sage and Tongue Monk alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yaoguais? After the bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead and take them out once and for all?